I'm going to lock us in now, Susy. So, the dog it was that died. Of course, I knew they would try and kill me the moment I had the dog. But when Carlito walked up to his car just now to see it start up, all by itself, and drive straight at him, I couldn't resist switching on the light just to catch his expression. I don't think I've seen anyone look quite so surprised. So, it's in the safe, is it? Take your time. At best, Sam will be arriving at St. Vincent's Hospital right now. You see, when his bus arrived at Ashbury Park, he was given a phone message which said that you had a slight accident. And by the time they've kept him waiting around there, I'll have finished. So, will you give me the doll now, please?
I won't give it to you.
I won't give it to you. I won't give it to you. You remind me of somebody else who talked like that. Only she said, I don't know where it is. I don't know. I don't know. Over and over again. You know, I've heard people talk like say that before. Only she was more stubborn. I don't know. I don't know. Do you frighten easily? It's only right in front of you on the floor. Won't you pick it up? There's nothing to be ashamed of. Everybody's frightened of something. I have gasoline here. This place will go up like a matchbox. It's simply a question of whether you want to be outside in the street or be locked in there with Mike. So, will you give me the doll now?
No.
I won't give it to you. I don't know. I don't know. And then, finally, as it happened, something seemed to snap. She told me everything she knew. As it happens, she didn't know where it was, but she told me everything she could. At last, she wanted to help me. And like her, you won't stop at that. When she answered all of my questions, she was telling me these things, little things that just might be useful to me. And then other things. Things I didn't want to know about. Little intimate things about herself. And Mike and Carlino and I kept telling her, that's enough. I didn't want to know anymore. But she went on and on and on. And then she was dead. Now I'm not going to ask for it again, Susy. So when you want to give it to me, you have to tell me. Then, will you go over there? Shall I help you? Don't touch it! I can see you now, Susy. I have a lighter. Yours let it stay. It's out! I pulled it out!
Through your mind. Just try lighting the lighter now!
I won't!
Now stand perfectly still where you are and listen. Don't move! How quietly you move, I can hear you. Now listen. Go slowly to the bedroom door and walk so I can hear you. Go on.
I don't know where I am. I can't.
Just like the walls and work your way around. It's not very difficult.
I'm by the door.
Now go inside. Close the door and knock from the other side. I have a key here.
What are you gonna do?
Just go in there. Close the door and knock. I'm going to lock you in.
No! Let me stay here. I won't move. I'll go over by the table and keep knocking so you'll know where I am. Now, may I have the key to the bedroom? And now, if you'll go into the bedroom, please.
You have what you want now. Will you please go? I'll never give you away. If you just go.
I'd like to do that, Susy. But I have a rule that has to be obeyed. You know the one I mean. That clever, arrogant girl should be punished.
No!
I'm only going to do what you're going to do to me. I'm going to lock you in there. Go on. That's right. You mustn't shout. If I hear you call for help, I'm going to sit fire to the stairs, and no one will be able to help you until the fire arrives. And by that time...
Take a final bow. Come on.
Oh, no.